Welcome to GDs, and this is HANA Season 1. CIA is running a secret black book project named U-Tracks in Romania, wherein they are trying different mutations in kids to enhance their abilities. The project is headed by Marissa, with Eric recruiting expecting mothers to give up their newborns for the project. But Eric got close to one such mother, Joanna, who regretted giving her baby and wants her back. Eric, being in love, breaks in the facility and steals her back, but the agency goes after them. They try to run, but Joanna doesn't survive, and Eric has to hide in the woods, where Eric teaches HANA skills to survive. Eric has marked the forest, so HANA does not cross the red marks, as it's not safe out there. He has also informed HANA if they ever get out, she cannot trust anyone, especially Marissa, as she is responsible for her mother's death. But the curious nature of a teenager makes HANA venture outside the woods, and her presence is known by the authorities. Marissa sends in her troops to capture them, and in order to save Eric, HANA gives herself up. They take HANA to a black site for interrogation, but HANA breaks out from there, and she finds Sophie, another teenager, out with her family for vacations, and they help HANA get back in town. Meanwhile, Marissa has hired an associate to find Eric and HANA, and they are able to locate HANA with the family. As HANA leaves to join Eric at the pre-decided location, they try to grab her, but HANA takes them out easily and makes her way to Eric. Eric, with his old army buddies, break in to get weapons, which in turn lures Marissa to the city. And in a game of cat and mouse between Eric and Marissa, where they both try to grab hold of each other, Eric has an upper hand and captures Marissa. It is when Marissa tells Eric that after he escaped, the project was scrapped and she had to destroy every evidence of it, which also meant giving kids lethal injection. And since Eric and HANA are the last two pieces, she had no choice but to come after them. Eric threatens her family and asks her to arrange for a rendition flight, and also to squash the international warrant out against him. And to make her realize how serious he was, he kills her associate. Marissa arranges for a rendition flight, but was able to send a distress message. And this is when Agent Sawyer takes charge. HANA, staying at Eric's friend, finds a document, and she learns Eric is not her father. And as they are about to board the plane, HANA confronts Eric. Knowing the truth, she runs away. At the same time, agency rescues Marissa and attack Eric at the airport, and he is able to make it out but is shot in the process. HANA goes to Sophie, and as Eric recovers, his location is compromised and he is captured. Meanwhile, Marissa, being off the case, is able to locate HANA with Sophia and goes to get her, pretending to be her mother. She lets HANA know that if she doesn't come with her, she is putting Sophie and her family in a lot of danger. Marissa informs Agent Sawyer that she has HANA and she wants to be back on job in exchange of it. Agent Sawyer, knowing HANA being captured, orders the execution of Eric, but he is able to escape and in the process finds that U-Tracks project is still on and gets to know the location of HANA also. As Marissa gets ready to hand over HANA, Eric shows up and they are able to escape. In order to give HANA a normal life, Eric decides to leave HANA with his biological father. On the way, Eric stops at his mother's place, and as he leaves, his mother calls Marissa. Eric leaves HANA with his biological father and is planning to go to Romania to shut the U-Tracks facility. Marissa, knowing where Eric is headed, and Agent Sawyer finding out Marissa still being involved, orders her execution. But Marissa survives. Being pushed out and ordered to be killed, Marissa informs Eric that his location is compromised as he is attacked by the agency. But HANA comes to the rescue and they are able to escape. Eric tells HANA that the U-Tracks program is still running and they have many girls with them, and HANA decides to rescue them, and they attack the facility to get the girls out. but they have been brainwashed and programmed in such a way that they are not willing to move. Only one among them joins Hannah and Eric to get out of the place, while the rest are evacuated by the agency. All three of them fight their way out of the facility, and Marissa saves them by killing Agent Sawyer. But Eric is severely hurt and is not able to survive. Season 1 ends with Hannah putting Eric to rest with her mother, Joanna, and both the girls walking towards the jungle into the sunset.